Welcome to the void. Thank you for coming. You may never leave, ever. I'm a go. Psych. What are those?
Those are my Crocs.
No one cares. Don't you dare leave. I can see you. You know the way, haha. I would go fast, but I'm stuck in this position. I bet you are wondering why Kales is not here. It's because I ate him. According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway because bees don't care what humans think is impossible. Knock knock, who's there? Jimmy, Jimmy who? Jimmy, back my formula, plankton. Get Rick Roll. Wow, that's up. Look, it's a chili dog, get it? Get Rick Roll. It's even funnier the second time. Well, your time in the void is up. You can go now. Wait, what? You're not leaving? All this is because in the beginning I said you will never leave. That was just intimidation. What's wrong with you? There is nothing here. Why are you wasting your time here? Are you here just for the fun of it? We'll all die one day. Go use that time to do more than watch a dumb video. Have some fun. Call up a friend and talk about fire or something that's bigger than watching dumb stuff like this. Use this time hurry before there is no more. Fine. Stay, but I have to go get pizza with my friends.